So, I just saw it. Oh, 1 second. My headset are just... Come on, get that thing. Okay, there you go. So, about yesterday when I still got myself... Alright, so about yesterday when I still got myself the... My chance to get the Steam sale. I mean, I believe this wasn't a Steam sale for me, so hey, why not decide to get myself the missing link for the story, right? So then I can play the second to Modern Warfare 2, and then Modern Warfare 3, and then I can go screw myself to whatever it'll end on to, right? But yeah, new game, that's for sure. Options and everything is all A-okay. So, yeah, that's what I want to know. Modern Warfare 2. I turn on those subtitles. Did I? I guess I'll find out. These are all flight networks. Transport from here to there, of people and so on. No, I didn't put some ammo. Fuck.
What the hell kind of name is Soap?
Serp. Those are satellite data transit. I know that for sure. And radar, as usual. And the good molester shoots us in the face.
Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends.
Flight or transition and so on. Imran Zakayev, the Russian slaver who took everyone as slaves to die for his cause and whatnot. Which is pretty much true.
We shall blood once their hands.
And yeah, he's clinically troubled. And the nuclear warheads launched by some genocidal maniac. Poor bastard. I shot a little bit up, right to his head, but hey, whatever works best. Shoot him in the gut or the balls. Doesn't matter that much, doesn't it? Eh, who knows? So, what? Okay. Huh? Come on, Lingbar.
The more things change, the more they stay the same.
The more things change.
Members shift, new players step in. But power always finds a place to rest its head.
Fascinating to know.
We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it.
How so?
History is written by the victor. And here I am thinking we'd won.
No, they
but
cheated away.
An enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change. The rationale. The objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you, and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too.
Mm-hmm. Oh wow, 210 frames per second. What the fuck happened to my video card? This is unusual.
You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new badge hit in the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
Alright. The SSD, day one. I'm Joseph Adam.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you local...
Hold on a sec, I need to, well, audio... Huh. Okay, let's try that. Hopefully it works. I thought you have like a bit of a, say, a volume for music and sound and so on, but let's try our luck with this one. Nothing too much can change in. Okay. 1 second. Alright, there you go. Oh, that's true.
Show what I'm talking about.
Sure.
Grab that weapon off the table and fire at the targets behind you.
Alright, Epa. Oh my god, look at me, I'm missing. No, fuck that. Indeed.
You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights.
See? Like that. Like that.
Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target.
Oh, watch. Watch and learn, the recruits.
Alan, adopt the crouching stance and aim down your sights. That's all there is to it.
See? Like that?
To go down, you gotta aim down your sights.
Now, and then
the target is behind light cover. Remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate.
Sure. See? Like that?
Toss a frag grenade.
Right.
Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once.
Granada. Boom. Right? Ooh.
Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces. So think twice before tossing one uphill.
Yeah.
Thanks for that, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course.
Hmm? Now, don't make me regret training this thing or not. Hmm. Oil. Guns, backpacks, shit, a lot of things. There's some pellets too, for, I mean, some shotgun shells. Now, 1 second, I need to probably change the controls here. Okay, let's see, it's, actions, okay. And the sights, hold to aim, right? Switch weapon, 1 or 2. There we go. Use, immediately going to just the middle one because I can. Use F, G. Throw special grenades. Gonna be H. Cause why? Because I can. All right. Night vision stopwatch. Okay, that's interesting to know. At least don't have to, let's say, interrupt the game for this. You having fun? I know. I get it. Use your objective to locate the pit. Okay, good to know. I'll just see him looking around, of course, before she's his fan. You looking in the cloud, son? That's gonna help him get blind and whatnot. And good old Abram said, but they're getting old over time. Are they? Yikes. I remember, of course, in Delta Force games, when you invade that base, you always gotta shoot the guard towers first. That way you live longer. Hey.
Welcome back to the pit.
Mm-hmm.
General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op.
Hey, Marks.
Anyway, he's up there in observation. Do me a favor, try switching to your sidearm. You see how fast
like this?
Works? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading.
Yeah, General Shepard, all right.
Mm-hmm. Gonna be watching.
Ooh.
Best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad.
Right. Scar H4 grip. Right. I'm gonna take myself here the MP5. Why? Because I can. Tell me about it. Tell me about it. Also,
freaking blocking positions. When are we gonna see some real action instead of babysitting seals and D-boys?
I guess you know, the ACR, because people, I know this deal like the ACR. Uh-huh. Out of the way. Out of the way, bastard. That was not a civilian. Wait, was it? Right. Hello. You're listening quite darn well. Like this? How? Right. Get out of the way. Out of the way, paper card boy. Oh, for fuck's sake. Moron. Get the fuck out of the way. Oh, you fat buff. Right. Tell me about it. I'm gonna go and recruit because I honestly don't give a shit about difficulty and whatnot. Ooh, shotgun. Wait. Yeah, the ABR. Well, I know for sure I'm gonna use the AK a lot, so better to get a hand, right? Then I go with the AA-12 shotgun. Why not, right? And you know me. You know, really know me. Then the Uzi, the Spaz 12, USP 45. And I'm good enough. I really don't need to, let's say, overdo myself. What the hell is that? Right, someone loses contact and someone just loses their shit, right? Okay, so you go here. Poor Batman shot up. So you got an achievement. Back in the saddle. And yes, you might as well notice that I decided to, let's say, craft myself some different thumbnails. It's something. Keeps, of course, the artistic creative alive. I mean, the artistic talent alive. No matter how idiotic it should look like, but it's something. Don't they know how to switch your comm links, or...?
We are the most powerful military force in the history of man.
Uh-huh.
Fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out.
What isn't that? Use the modern warfare is the difference
between the prospering of your people and utter destruction.
But then again, isn't
freedom? But we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel.
Mm-hmm.
Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it.
Mm.
This is a time
Ooh.
For heroes. A time for legends. History is written by the victors.
You always said...
Get to work.
This guy's crazy. I know that for sure. Because then again, at first I admit, on the Warfare 1, we were fighting against the Ultra-Nationalists, right? Right, right, thanks. This is not an M... Yeah, this is M4. The hell? Come on, I can do this in semi-automatic mode. These guys are wasting much ammo at nothing. See? Look at that, he's dead. Do I even have to do this more? Wasting too much ammo. Oh. RPG. Okay. Choo! Boom! Look at that. Oh, wow. A threesome. Lewd. I just did that. Ow. Choo! What the hell are they? Choo! Did I get him? Oh, what the hell? Oh, fuck's sake. That's an RPG. That's an RPG. That's another RPG. Get back here. I don't like him. He did to me. Oh, well. I hear you. Get the hell out of here. I got them, water splashing everywhere. Oh, I see there, you bastard. Look at that. I don't even need to use fully automatic. Just with some trigger discipline, I can just take down most of these guys. We've been way more effective than these guys, just praying all around, looking a complete dickbag and whatnot. You shame the World War II veterans! Then again, if I could use like the M308 DMR, then maybe it's over there. There's the stairs. There's something I'm missing here? Then again, if I get to get some cool spaces, I mean, the frame rate, they go really high. If you run me over, I swear I'm gonna stick the jasses up your ass. This will be something.
Which building is it, sir? Is that tall one at 1 o'clock?
Hey, which building? The one at 1 o'clock.
Hey, that one over there?
What is it? Is it the one on the left or the right?
On the left.
Hey, isn't it?
Yeah, piss off. Boom! don't think the structure was handled for that, was made for that, but alright, and... Well, down it goes. Bigfoot. Okay. This smoke, I really, really hate it. Better just to ease on the iron sights. If you don't care about the iron sights. Better run before you get chewed up. Go inside, will ya? Pull the trigger to see what happens. I dare ya. I double dare ya. I'll turn into a hamburger. Move, move, get out. Scram, shoot, shoot. I'm really, really tempted to pull the trigger on these guys. Really tempted. Yeah, yep. Get the hell out of here. I'm already spinning them off, goddammit. You're gonna turn into a hamburger. And I'll put in a friggin' meat grinder. And feed them to the poor and I can't see shit. Hey, it's burning. What the hell? Here's what I think about your freaking RPG. What the hell are they? What the hell? Who did they run over? Okay, you can go to hell. You too. Okay. Oh, doesn't matter. Rot in hell, you burger man. Huh? Oh, I get it. Oh, I can again get spray this all over as much as I want. Okay, good to know. Yeah. Nice bulletproof ground, I tell you that. Wait. I can't cut it out. That could be better. Let's just shut up for a bit. I'm digging here. Ooh. Of course, I mean, the AK is definitely gonna be a good, asset. Because, you know, everyone practically... Ooh. Ooh, my favorite. My favorite baby. It's my baby. Like this? Here. Oh, I shot him in the nose. Not my problem. Get back here. The reason why I like the RPG a lot because of the front side, I mean. You just basically just shoot it. You don't even need to use like... Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, okay. Then again, they got the FNFAL. I know that for sure. I played this for quite a bit of a long time ago on my Xbox. Okay. Fucking hell. 1 second. I just gotta play by their game a bit, you know? Okay, right over there, because I don't give a shit where it lands. There's like a shitload of AKs around here, that's for sure. Right then! I don't need the ACOG sight. I mean, the iron sight for the RPG is, like, really good. I know some people say, like, oh, it's a bad gun and whatnot, but... Hey, whatever works best for me. Hello? Feels good? I know it does. Uh-huh.
Yeah, I'm cutting through history class now.
Roger that.
My favorite class subject, history. Hello. Get down, will ya? You pansy.
I think I saw one run into that classroom.
Hey up, get back here, you. You almost got yourself a bullet? So, this is where they learned engineering?
This is Overlord. Send traffic.
The school is secure. Ooh. Hostiles are withdrawing from the area.
Of course it wouldn't make so much sense, but alright.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1 Actual. Proceed with caution to the rally point. EPWs may still be in the area. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Thanks for the tip. Out. Scores! Black for enemy stragglers! Let's get to that rally point!
Hmm. You know what? Just for the heck of it, I hope I still got all the IKM, but alright then. And again, it looks pretty swell. I'll tell you what I'll give it that. It's like I got 30 round mag, right? Or not, I don't know. Get the fuck out of the way, damn it. Fucking hell. It takes about, let's say, about an entire clip to finish me off, right? Actually, I only need one bullet, only. So, But then again, I was just gonna say, like, in World War for One, we were fighting against the ultra-nationalist, but this guy seemed like a little too ultra-nationalist-ist, you know, you come to think about it. Now again, if it's ever maybe the offensive mission or not, don't pussy out on me, because it's just a fucking game for fuck's sake. So we're gonna immigrate illegally to Russia and do shit.
Makarov is the prize.
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore. A mad dog killer for the highest bidder.
Oh, that's true.
Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the 141. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
Roach.
We're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
Oh, there you go. It's the Metal Gear Soldier one. The third game, I guess? Don't remember that too well, but it's good, right? He could have just easily brought down the freaking jet with the freaking cigar and whatnot. Holy shit, that's quite a bit of a job. Could you move? My balls already feel awkward here. I'm looking down this hide here.
Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go.
Uh-huh. Is it good? Damn shame I can't see my feet, but screw that, right?
The ice is good. Follow me.
So, when do I start climbing, that is? Unless, okay, there you go. Okay, this is pretty easy on the mouse. Come think about it. Then again, Mike Myers ain't got nothing nice picks. You're fine. Fucking hell, this is cool as balls up here. That was the first one, but I see just more.
I'll see you on the far side.
Yippee-ki-yay, right? That was cool me!
Hold on, don't let go!
Who said I'm letting go? Huh. fucking help. Okay. Seems pretty easy. So, that's the second one. Okay. Ooh. Don't know why would you keep this thing, folded down, but alright. The heartbeat, module, right?
Coach, check your heartbeat sensor.
Yeah, I hear ya.
You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me.
And the
recognized contacts will show up as white dots.
Yeah, I was gonna see that, but alright. In a shitty chit-chat-chat, so,
Roach, these Muppets have no idea we're here. Let's take this nice one. You take the one on the left. On three.
One, two, three.
Nicely done.
They're from the French for Mars, huh? Well, this guy have a bit of, let's say, taste. For art, I'd say. What, do I have to go around? Is that it? Seems like so.
Same plan. On three. One,
two, three.
Nice work.
And the stereotypical AK, I'd say.
Storm is brewing up.
That's good. Is it? I guess so. And again. Look at all the snow here, that's... I don't see it's about a third of what I live on about here. When winter comes and, well, blizzard comes.
I'll use a thermal scope and provide overwatch from this ridge.
Right then.
Use the storm to enter the base.
I hear ya.
Close in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck.
Yeah. Okay, so now... Oh, fuck. He could have, got a, the upper hand on me, but,
Alright, I've tapped into their comms. Head southeast and plant your C4 at the fueling station. We may need to go to plan B if things go south. Heads up, the angle's coming from multiple directions.
The fuck? Hey, oh, fuck you. What the hell? Well, the thing is just...
Target, get out of there, they found you.
Hold the chair.
There's a truck coming. Stay out of sight.
I hear.
No bad.
Shh. That P90, right?
Be careful about picking up enemy weapons, Roach. Any unsuppressed firearms will attract a lot of attention.
Well, you're not kidding now, are you? Then again, isn't this supposed to be like a freaking heater? Or do they just lights? White dots. Can't really say much, but screw me.
Roach, the fueling station's near the northeast corner of the runway. Nice shot.
Alright, fair enough. Yeah.
Truck's coming back.
What a day to come back, I'd say. What a moment. And there's no blocking the door. Fucking brilliant.
Stay out of sight. You're allowed to follow. Stop. No, the truck's just stopped. Four tanglers just got out. And they're looking around.
Yeah, that's a little too, Fuck these guys. Could have went worse.
Roach, search the northeast part of the runway for the fueling station.
Okay.
Hold up. I'm seeing some activity on the runway. Looks like 20 plus foot mobiles headed your way.
So what do I do? I just lay down? Hope for the best, or... I'm gun them up. Ah, there they are. Fucking really. Let me get out of here. Let me run. It seems pretty Cold War-ish. So...
picking up more radio traffic about the satellite. Stand by.
Screw your standby, I gotta get out of here.
Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Reach you there. Oscar Mike, hide.
Fucking hell. Right, then. Double kill. Oh, Lord. Oh, lewd Lord. And anyway, apart from picking up the P90, which is one of my favorite weapons, and, I hear you. My nose is like I got a bit of a freaking hair string just tickling my nose.
Roach, I'm waiting behind the hangars at the southwest corner of the runway.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, see, here's all clear.
Let's go.
I'm really sorry about that! Well, then again, I've been in here alone for quite a bit of time, right? You know. Ooh! This is mine. Mine now. Should take the blueprints or something?
Nope. I've been compromised. Keep a low profile and hold your fire.
Uh-huh. I'm about to sneeze. So what I do?
Roach, go to plan B.
Four. Three. Screw this, you bitch! Major picture of my ass. Then again, I did this too quite a bit of a... and of course the blizzard is off then. At least I have to hand it off to the AK with the ASUG side. It's way more stable than the one without, but... I don't know. Maybe, forget everything you just said about it. I can't shoot for shit. You, fuck's sake, okay, fuck you now! So we take these guys, some snowmobiles? Okay, fucking hell! Okay, got him! Got the driver, I guess. Fuck you. Oh, wish me luck, I'd say. Should have never dropped a P90, but, so, how about we get to cover with this shit? Hey, it really has, you know, given quite a lot of lessons and whatnot. Hey, I just got the guy and... wait, what? I was in with the wrong guy, that's what it was.
Rush, take that snowmobile. Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
The primary escort point is compromised. We're en route to the backup LZ using enemy transport. Meet us there, over.
Right, then. Hey, then again, this is pretty good. The more internationalist bullshit, but fuck these guys, right? What the hell? Fucking hell. Goddamn trees everywhere. Oh. Beep beep! Boom! Oh, I just got only got one guy. Ah. Of course, everyone here plays this game here and a bit on a daily basis here, or were already just ace it or whatnot. Good riddance. You try that again, see what happens when I'll do the dust smoking missiles. Bloody hell. Then again, everything just went nuclear or what? Woohoo! The fuck? Aye! Ah. Right. Let's not stay behind it because, oh, for fuck's sake, that was really close. Ooh! Close again. We take the enemy transport with us or what? I gotta guess that's a cold shoulder and achievement level 2. Don't tell me you're gonna give me achievement on every single stage.
Yesterday you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties.
Sure, don't worry about it. Then Moscow. Now again, don't pussy out on this one here.
This man Makarov is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money.
Indeed.
He's your new best friend.
Not to mention as well that,
know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself.
Well, indeed, not to...
Nothing. Everything you'll save.
Well, then again, for Trump's... no, and then for the mate to affect the media here, just, Gullahan enemy, I mean, that's something good, but then again, if I remember correctly, then the fake media will say that, will put out that Trump was the right, was correct. But if you're questioning me, let's just wait and see. Oh, wait and see. Now remember, don't pussy out on this one. I am looking for Sarah Connor! Sarah Connor! Skynet demands termination immediately! Okay, one second. Since I mentioned the terminator here, I'm kind of just, Okay, let's see. Is it possible to use Terminator 1 OST for YouTube? Let's see if it's ethical or not, because then... Oh, for fuck's sake. In your books, simply confirm as a senior... This is not making sense. It says Disney is here, Disney that, but I don't understand. Walt Disney song. Okay. Then again, you usually say as well that after when a movie is like let's say old for some time. I mean, I don't know. Just fuck it. You can do that by yourself, right? For the Terminator 1, like I say, I recommend you search for the Future War. Okay, never mind. At least the game has a bit of a Terminator-like music and whatnot. Terminate. See, did they pull any guns or what? And yes, we are all the T-800s around. Terminated. Terminate. You can't stop it. You can't kill it. And it won't stop coming for you until you're dead. No. God, something is brain. I sacrifice of man machine. No. God, something is brain. I sacrifice. A man and machine. Thank you. I am looking for Sarah Connor. You imbecile! Fucking die! Then again, he looked like he pretty much like someone outside, so... I admit too, like, I'm not... I am a little sleep deprived for a bit, so... Well, I haven't slept anyway, so... Oh well, so alright. Terminate. I am looking for Sarah Connor. Sarah Connor. I must terminate Sarah Connor. John Connor, come with me if you want to live. Actually, no. Come if we do if you want to die. Then again, if I knew to do some special effects, I of course would, Who the fuck comes in a glass elevator? To a, like, a gunfight? Literally! That's fucking stupid! Time to terminate.
Let's go.
Then I guess this is no heist. Just like a fucking termination. Terminate. Civilians terminated. Most of these guys, I believe they just bled out to death, of course. I mean, they run fast, but... they can't run away from wounds, that's for sure. Now the police is coming over here. Okay. What? The revenge of the Russian government, is that it?
This way, let's go.
The Russian people, they're awesome. But if you're gonna treat them like shit, they're not gonna hate you for that. Wait, that a fire, that's another the gas leak? Get out of the gas leak for fuck's sake. Fuck the Kiev. Really? You really expected your damn gun to... Oh, come on. Your shield only serves for... You know, just a tickle it. Fuck the wild shield. I believe Bane would have just made me shit for already. Hey, these take liberty for granted when you have or never had taken it from you. Right then. How about, nades? What the fuck? Alright, let me just take a chance to kind of life here and, here, have it back, ya bitch! Then again, aren't these guys supposed to be trained about for taking on a flashbang or whatnot? I'm gonna take the cover right over here where it's, you know, coming out from me. Hey! I am the Terminator! I swear you're shooting the guy in the ass and whatnot. Pussyfoot this, ya bitch! Oh, you guys are just dickbags. Let's just see. Okay, good. I mean, at least it was, let's say, detonate on right on time for one, but it knows we're not as effective as I expected it to be. Terminate. Not bad. Hey, it's pretty good too. DFN 2000, right? Terminate. Terminated. Wait, what?
This way, let's go.
Terminate human being. Makarov. Processing request.
All right, clear.
Well, the time was right. Think about it. The time was right, I mean. But again, if it... But then again, if I didn't do it, like, if the game would just, Well, then again, in real life, I mean, it would just be a perfect opportunity, but, you know... I mean, think about it for a bit. Just think about it, and you'll soon see what I mean. But yeah, let's say here just that, you know, in real life, we terminated these guys and killed all these guys and started to put cops and the United States are like, these guys is now innocent.
All right, clear.
Come on, you pussy!
Hold your fire.
No civilians, get in! We've sent a strong message with this attack, Makarov.
That was no message. This is a message.
Of course, because of the fake media as well, too, because they're gonna say, oh, Russia, oh, the United States are in Russia, of course, some bullshit CNN malarkey, bought off journalist mercenary, bought off for a few fucking pennies and shit.
It's gonna get bloody.
Oh, of course it's gonna get bloody.
Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. Everyone's gonna say a word in the Russians club every American they can reach.
Makarov was one move ahead. Now he's left thousands of bodies at the feet of an American.
We're the only ones who know it was Makarov's up. Our credibility died with Alan. We need proof.
Follow the shell.
Origin, Brazil. Huh. I lived there before. You wanna know how much bullets he wants to put in him?
You know him as Alex the Red. He supplied the assault.
How many bullets you wanna put him in this bastard?
Unleash the fury of a whole nation. Which means that
he's our ticket to Makarov.
Alright, fair enough. Take down. Day 4.
Ghost, the plates are a match.
Copy. Any sign of Rohan's right hand man?
Negative. It's stopped twice already. No sign of him.
Brings back quite a lot of memories, I'd say.
Got a positive ID. Whoever these guys are, they're not happy to see him.
Ghost, we have a situation here.
Oh wow. Shite! Shite! Right.
Wait, we'll stop again. Stand
back. I get it. Hey, hey, I'm friendly. Yeah, pop out, pop out. How about you get your hand down? That's why you never peek outside. Man, this guy just spraying bullets everywhere. What is some sort of like a school shooter or what? Grew up in the shite. And yeah, there's like the all-time loved ghost. Yeah. Right. Alright, I guess I'll put him this on one on his knee. Fuck. Eh, what difference would it make anyway, right? Get the fuck out of the way! Out of the way. I'm gonna put this guy in a fucking wheelchair. I gotta shoot him right in his spine. Right. See? Right on his knee. Now his leg is fucked forever. So, wait. I can't? What the fuck was that? Thank you. I need that. It was bootleg as shit, but fuck that, right? You idiot. What the fuck? Hey, go fuck yourself. For some guys who really never work, I mean... Fucking hell. Nothing but scoundrel, I'd say. Give me the Uzi. Thank you. Brrr. Actually, I'll take the foul. Fucking hell. Then again, believe it or not. If someone, just for the guys who already forgotten, I mean. This game, of course, over time, it sparked quite a lot of controversy over time and whatnot. I mean, I find it quite funny, too, you know, how people read already start to give much of a game of how much shit it represented. But then again, for fuck's sake, it's just a fucking game. Learn to have some fun for it, goddammit. Get back. Hey, what the hell are you doing? Poor bastard. Then all user will use his gun to avenge him. He's avenged. Morri, filho da puta. Bombinha. Vai chupar seu pau. Holy fuck. Well, then again, these guys are everywhere. Rooftops, alleyways, even the freaking sewers. I mean, these guys are, I mean, oh wow. That house is literally on fire. Literally. Oh, the hell with these, with this prick. And yeah, these guys, they never fight fair. Go to hell. Come on, hey. It didn't get him fire. I tried, but you know, just, you know, some crispy death. The hell are you shooting at from, boy? Oh, there he is. I'm not trying to go past behind someone. You're just a fucking idiot who know with no work and just died. He's been hit. Hello? Okay. You'll be crying for much for more than health, and yes, so. Go to hell, you fucking mercenary. Or should I say, scoundrel, because at least a mercenary works, a scoundrel doesn't. Oh, it's a motorbike. Alright.
Roach, we've got Rojas's location. Headed west along the upper levels of the favela.
You sure? That was beautiful.
So tight for backup. You're gonna have to do this on your own. Good luck.
That's alright. everywhere I go. I'm just gonna kill everyone. How about that? Like, to hell with you.
Roach, this is their territory and they know it well.
Get the fuck out of here. Get back here. How about you now? Eat lead, sucker. I only need one bullet to kill him. The hell? Get back here. Then again, believe it or not, these guys, they really don't give a shit about English grammar. I mean, I know it looks cool about them speaking in English and whatnot, but... Well, at least you have something to understand, but you know what? I just want to kill them all. Oh, the shrapnel just gonna... Well, but Melon, what my calm I have now, and then, you know... The power conduit things, getting on fire. This place here would be a living burning hellhole, that's for sure. Okay. Alright, fair enough. Oh, you got one cover died, huh? Get a proper haircut, will ya? You really shitty aim. Shit's really getting lit, isn't it? You're fucked now. Ooh, mine. The crime rate gonna reduce quite a lot. Okay, so there's no hurry then. Rojas, huh? Oh. Fair enough. Fucking hell. Ow, ow, ow. One more, I swear to God. Come on. And then again, these guys, they had the opportunity to kill me, but for fuck's sake, even with the Uzi, I'm dominating them. Scrubs. I mean, these guys, they got AKs, Fels, and so on. Fire weapons frame were way more accurate than mine, but fucking hell. They had a chance to kill me, but they just fucked up again. The cobertura beleza. Eat lead, sucker. Aw, oh, he didn't fail. Well. Oh, for fuck's sake. Heading toward the end of a village. You guys are fucking pussy. Yeah. These guys, they just love to shit talk. Oh. What? Really? Alright. Then again, of course I get, because you know they need him alive because of intel and all the bullshit malarkey blown it. Smashed! Oh look at that, you broke his spine. How many bullets you want to put in his brain? What, we can just torture them? You know, we could just take some tools and break the fuck out of his bones and shit, right? And just force him to eat his own fingers. And toenails, and toes as well. That sounds pretty nasty. Private James Ramirez. And now, of course, after everything just...
Bravo, we're reading 70 bogeys in your sector. Please verify.
Cool, that's true.
Very funny, Station. That's a big negative, over.
Yeah, might be a glitch in one of the ACS modules.
San Bravo, be advised. Run diagnostics to scan for malfunction.
The skies are clear, Station. You've got yourself some phantom dots. Over.
Zulu X-ray signs,
yeah,
in your
phantom dots.
Please advise.
Negatory, Station. Scope is clear. I don't know what to tell you. Solar interference, heavy sunspot activity today.
Oh, you're in denial.
We may have a minor ACS fault here. Do you have anything on your scope?
Sierra Delta, repeat.
They're everywhere.
Stand by, attempting to contact the nearest unit in that sector.
These guys are fucking denial. I denial. Wolverine! Oh my god! Well, alright, because I know that some people are gonna beg me for me to play this, so no problem. Come on, you had a chance to shoot on that guy. Well, he's literally getting away with a freaking minigun. I mean, you get what I mean. Come on, get out! Shit, fuck. Ow, ah. This is a scar, right? And this is a shotgun. And this is a pistol.
This is Hunter 2-1, requesting air support. Over.
Hunter 2-1, all air support is already engaged. Additional ground support is en route to your position.
Ooh, did I get him? I think I did get him.
Over.
I think.
Be advised, we have encountered enemy armor and are proceeding on foot. Over.
Overlord copies all. Good luck. Out.
Yeah.
Did HQ just tell us to go F ourselves?
Hold your fire! Don't engage that BTR! They haven't acquired us!
You're just wasting ammo with nothing. Get down, will you, idiot! Huh? And the BTR is right over there.
Use your smoke grenade.
Oh, okay. Fair enough. Oh, fuck you! Oh, thank you. That's, something. I can't see shit. Fucking hell! This is only a 20 round mag, right? It is a 20 round mag. Well, it's high damage, I know, but fucking hell. This thing would need at least if we need a foregrip if I can use a damn thing. Somehow I believe this AK looks a little different, I'd say. Granata! Oh wait, ooh! Fucking hell! Shit! Okay, I'm good. Did you get out of the way? Deal in a tavern from Israel, made in Israel. Okay. Don't you dare! Oh, you're fucked now. Hello! Close-up execution. Aight, fuck, fuck, fuck. Do that again, see what happens. Right. I really don't know which one to use. Okay, red dot sight. I can do red dot sights. So, can I get a lead? Oh. Oh, mine. So you're a piece out of fucking hell. My nose is itching too, so give me a break. Phew! Food. Oh, that's car. That's a friggin' BTR! Wrong nade, but alright then. I use it for smokes. Okay, that didn't help. Terminated. Ooh. Wait a moment. There's a... Ooh, yes. That's a cool little weapon. I like it. It's cool. Yes. Trucks to the south. Where is I freaking south? Okay, it's on the right side. It's on the right spot. I don't need thermal. Huh? Whatever. I didn't fall down at least, thankfully. Look at me, I'm shooting ghosts! Get it? Ghosts. And yeah, ow, oh, for fuck's sake. Ay, 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 ay. And if people do want me to, let's say, continue playing with the rest of the game, I mean. Of course, I can play them. But first things first. And for one, I need to get a job. Two, a better computer. And, ooh. Some like it hot. No, I for fuck's sake! Out of the way. Get out. Get out. I think get out. Who the hell are these guys? Mars side. Ooh. I like it. That's like a red dot sight, but, you know. Right. Boom. Point me where over. Okay, let's try. Where are they? Okay. Can you get out of the way? I said... Terminated. Damn it, Wells! I got a better idea.
Contact! Hostiles on the roof!
inside our perimeter.
Who the fuck put this shit here? Because then again, when they get inside the perimeter, they're gonna be beyond fucked anyways. I know I have the ACG site, but fuck it. It's not perfect, but it's my baby. What do you want me to do with it? You're like a freaking... Oh, hello. Gimme. Get up. Oh, come on, fucking hell. I'm coming off the roof. Okay. Okay. The minigun is my baby, and I'm gonna take good care of it. Just like your PD. For fuck's sake. Fuck me, I'll tell you that. Good to know. But little do I give a fuck about it. Ow. Wait, how many bullets in it? Ow. Fuck this car. No, it's cover. Oh, for fuck's sake. No, it doesn't. I'm way too smart for him. And, yeah, smart if you get myself stuck. Should I or should I not? Well, could you get out of the way? The uniform is pretty damn obvious, so nothing to worry about. Oh, ooh. The M240, huh? I like the M249, but you know what? Whatever's best too, right? And for fuck's sake, get out of here. It's my diner. 5? 4? Okay, there you go. My friend, you are beyond fucked, I tell you that. You are beyond fucked, I tell you that.
Nice work, King. Regroup over here.
Doesn't make much difference anyways. Yeah. Really? Really? Well, they're dropping by parachute everywhere, so they're that. Is my minigun okay? I thought you called him an asshole. Right. Well, it's still functional, so yeah. The only problem is now. The only problem is now that the damn thing is like freaking, you know, buried in there. You know, the freaking, you know, tripod like freaking stuck in there now. Okay, you can go screw yourself all now, every single one of you. Is there any way I can throw away this freaking ACG site? Don't tell me now. At least the turret's okay. Right? That guy's freaking unconscious. Everything's all clear. What the fuck are you waiting for? Even my grandma can run faster than that. But he's trying to fall down and... Okay. Well, at least you know that my after the minigun fight and stuff, a happy place, now it should be okay. Right? Gonna go for some hamburgers right now, right? Cash! Cash for everyone. Especially me. Uh-huh. Yeah. Right. My friend, I'm sorry, but you're completely fucked. Well, yeah. Okay, now this is like a bit of a dark humor joke, like it. Can someone tell me the difference between the, oh, wow. Do I need to, or no? I'm pretty sure I can take care of these guys by myself, alright. Right. Can someone tell me the difference between a Taliban outpost and a freaking, okay, you guys are fucked. Okay. You're a fuck now.
5+ confirmed kills. Nice work, Hunter 2-1.
Well, I just fired the drone. So there that. You're all fuck now. Right. That went okay. Right. Can someone tell me the difference between a Taliban outpost and a freaking school? Man, I don't know, I just fly the drone. I'm better off reloading the damn thing before, you know, I guess, get myself completely screwed over. He just hurried the fuck up. Well, I got myself quite a few quite a good nade and whatnot. That's come on. Get over here, will ya? Yeah, that was close. Who the fuck? Who pushed me? Ooh, much better. Much, much better, to be honest. You get in here.
Hunter 2-1, this is Overlord. We got a visual on a pair of enemy attack helicopters headed for your area. Over.
I sexually defend myself with an attack helicopter. I don't need the MW240. Fuck your car. Fuck him up real good. Get over here, will ya? You idiot! He was born an idiot, he died like an idiot, amen! You're pissing me off! You're fucked now! He didn't even move! With the slowest rocket I've ever seen! Get move on, will ya? It's a turret, at least even though the minigun is happy in there, right? I don't need good! Let him come! I'm ready! What? Really? There? No, that's not over there. Eat lead, sucker! Hey, that fuck up, will ya? Right, so I'm gonna have to go down there and get myself into this thing, get it, right? I have a bit of it. And that was my idea, but alright. Whatever. Ay. Get the fuck out of the way, you buffoons. Guess we're gonna go to RPD then. They can run left and here. Bigger stop left and right. Get some fucking diabetes. I hear ya. So for the convenience store, we gotta stop the fucking Stinger, right? How much is it for this Stinger missile? Oh, it's free. Oh, thank you. Oh, not. Or not. Forget about it. Where the little bitch at? Screw you! You know, just so I know. Alright. Let's get ourselves like a slow rocket. I don't need a thermal sight, that's for sure. You're fucked now. What, we need the flares? I'm sure he saw that coming. I need more ammo for this thing. I need it. I love it. I must have more. So, we're having a party for fast food or what? Well, go ahead and run. I like fast food. Going there since yesterday. Come on then. Hurry the fuck up, will ya? My gun's better than yours. It's much more beautiful and whatnot. Royale with cheese. The private rangers. Oh, the... Fucking hell. Private James Ramirez. So Task Force 101, Roach Sanderson.
All lines are busy at the moment.
We can't get anyone on the home.
War has been drawn to the shores of the United States.
Troops already stretched to the early point. Scattered all over the
city. Right.
The Russians must have copied the ACS module. Got the key to the lock in America.
And they're killing 1,000 Americans for every dead civilian in Moscow. Looks like we're all out of friends.
Sure. Quote unquote.
I spent a pay for them, if they still exist.
All we got out of Rojas is that the only guy Makarov hates worse than Americans is locked up in a gulag.
Huh.
That's all we got. If this con's the bait to catch that psychopath, let's hang him from a tree.
So now what are we gonna do with this guy? We're gonna rip his guts out or what?
Almost 200 of them, front and back. We're gonna have to fight our way to the LZ, let's go!
Yes, UMP, but alright. You know, just a bit of a flashbang to make his body a little bit more toasty. Rotting hell scumbag.
Everyone get ready. Lock and load. Let's do this.
Get out of the way. Oh, damn it. Cam. Could you please get out of the way? That's nice. Might have got a bigger pistol. Do you got your RPD? I want some RPD, man. Out of the way! God damn it, almost kicked me, for fuck's sake. Shit! One more and I swear to God. Oh, there he is. Then again, I usually hear like these guys sound like, Oh, for fuck's sake, you gotta be kidding me! Oh, really? Have some over there, you prostitutes! Well, they had the chance. Wait. Okay? Should have cooked the grenade a little bit more, or what? It's a UMP I got in my hand on, I forgot. Okay, there you go. Ooh. Dragunov. Akane Boozies, alright. I really don't care how much ammo I'm wasting for this thing. Can you do 50 cal? No, I can't, right? Where the fuck was it? There you go. Fucking hell! Right, then. Don't even think they're getting a freaking 50 cal over there, right? Well, spray and pray, I'd say. It was fun while it lasted, I'll tell you that, but not really that efficient. Get out of the way, imbecile! Where the hell are they? They're gone? Fair enough. Nice ass, man. Nice ass. Ah, for fuck's sake. Ooh, wait. That's a 50 cal. Fair enough. It's a damn shame I can't carry that 50 cal with me, but who gives a shit, right? Well, if I can use some mod, but eh. Nah. So, they threw the grenade back at them or what? Or with a dud. Oh, that blew up. The hell? Well, this way you should just bulge your feet out of the friggin' ever whatnot. That's a nice gun. Mind if I take it? Oh, it's a double one. Alright. Go! Oh, ah. Where did the guy came from? Patriotism supporting your country. Oh, I get it. Wait, wasn't it like a Kimbo one or... That's odd. The model 1887? Where the fuck was it? No, wait. Seriously, where it went? Oh, there it is. Mine now. Get out of here. Whatever. I'm just gonna keep my mouth shut. Maybe that guy was a bit of a cause of all evil. I grew into his head and kept blowing. And with the 1887? Okay, yep. Must have given him a bit of a tickle, right? Four, five, close. Alright. Hello? I don't need this. So, get wrecked. Right then. Better than us, I'd say. Then what the fuck are you guys doing over there? Well, that guy became an angel, that's for sure, but thankfully no one saw that. Ice cream store, huh? How about you scream? Well, is there anything new around here, or that's pretty much it? Looks like so. Alright, just hold your horses, will ya? Oh, you can have it back? I think this is yours. Damn it. This guy is just shooting like a complete idiot. Oh well, what difference would it make? Like this! What? Ooh. Don't mind me if I, fucking hell. Ah, great. They blocked me out of it. Who the fuck? Oh, this didn't sound like a melee attack to me, but I guess I'm better off the RPD. Deal with that prick. You know something that's called Mother Flash and how much it burns my friggin' skin? Oh, get out of there. Like, I need Boomer. What, you dead already? Dude. Oh, that one went to the moon. Thought he was wounded, but alright. He just had like a really shitty choice for a cover. Eat lead, sucker. Where did this guy came from? The nation divide, half patient, half traitor. No man. Yeah, you got to read the rest. Then with this guy that was... Okay, he's dead. Thank you. Well, the chicken owner was not too happy for me to just gun that chicken's bird, right? Damn it, Boomer! Oh, Boomer dead. You got this prick. Let's get that bleeding prick. Good riddance, little bird. Oh, you're not going anywhere this time. Terminated. Really? What? You think they're professional? Professional moron, more likely. Not the MP5. Small, but got a strict gun. Damn it, Coach! Coach! What, this is Left 4 Dead or what? Colonel Sanderson, fucking hell. Who's hungry? I sure as hell am. Right then. Come on, get out of the way, Rhodey. Right then. Why not, right? Why not? Tell me about it. That's cute. Okay. Crappy shit structure. Well, of course. Must have been dog shit. But you get up.
Get the hell out of there and find your way to the rooftops. Move! Let's get to the
rooftops. Oh, fucking hell. And I have a gun. Now these guys just trying to shoot me down, right? Fucking hell. Alright then. Out of the way, Civvy. Woohoo! Whatever. You told me to jump down, you moron. Revenge is first so sweet. Bitter are just... What? Right. Oh, okay, thank you. What, can any of these guys provide me some sniper fire? What? Woohoo! Oh man, I would literally piss myself jumping from that height! Hell. I know, that's supposed to be the first one, but I kinda did overdo it, so... What can I do, right? Rio de Janeiro? Now for James Ramirez, about the, well, the shit situation that, you know, escalated right up.
Someone turn off that damn TV.
Well, don't tell me they're gonna call the Russian zombies now.
Commandeering your unit, Sergeant.
Goddamn CNN, calling the discriminating Russians as usual.
I've requisitioned a striker from the 8th Armored.
50 kill heavy machine gun.
Honey Badger's a mean bitch, sir. She'll walk you in. The Russians are burning through our defenses and our intel. Can't let them take this corner. They won't hit you.
Alright. But then again, it's gonna have to be enough with the time being. So hoping you enjoyed as much as I did, look forward to the next one. So I will see you next time, and until then.